You tricked us.
How can you say that? We was just helping you out.
In the Meridian Empire, we follows the South Noirism religion, we does. Yous pagans could have been skewered by that nasty crown prince.
We are Noiris preachers. Noiris come from South Noir. We are all of Issa's flock.
Yeah, yeah. Yous can teach us all about it.
This place ain't no good for ya. We's gonna go someplace quieter.
Stop, please!
Lark, we have to help them. I can't stand by while women are being attacked.
It is important for us to protect the preachers.
Fine, fine. Protect the weak. Blah, blah.
Insolence! Take your hands off, Luze!
Ow!
Stupid girl! We was treating you nicely. Now look what you gone and done.
Saura!
Ah! What the?
These people are visiting Royal City. I don't appreciate this kind of treatment.
I don't remember asking you, man.
You's gonna be sorry if you get in the way.
Hope you like being splattered all over the ground.
Huh? We got to get out of here!
Whoa!
Huh. Thank you for helping us.
No thanks are necessary. I'm glad you're safe.
What was that all about?
We were mistaken for Alkinians and refused board at an inn. They summoned the town guard.
Then those two said they'd show us a nicer inn, and they wouldn't take no for an answer.
I've heard about bandits kidnapping women to sell later. I imagine that's what they had planned for you two.
Are people of other religions not allowed to use inns? I'm North Noirist, but I still stayed in one.
No, no, it doesn't work that way.
Maybe not. But Alkinians getting the cold shoulder sure isn't anything new around here.
Alkinians believe that prayer and martyrdom guarantee glory in the afterlife. Not everyone agrees.
Are you a North Noiris, Diva?
Yes, I am.
That's strange. I wonder why there are two of you.
Two? Hey, how do you know about Rithia?
We've been to Benetnash to preach the sacred word.
Choosing one thing means that something else must be foregone. It matters not what our soul hopes for. What is chosen survives. What is not dies. Please do not forget this.
Luze.
Come, Saura. Shall we go?
Whoa, wait a second.
Did you have something you wanted to say?
Man, why do religious people all have to be so weird?
Huh?